Ladies and gentlemen, big round of applause from Runal and Shahid Kapoor. अब मैं बुलाना चाहूंगा उनको जिन्होंने ये पूरी कहानी मुझे बताई. अ स्टॉलवर्ट ओवर 75 फिल्म्स दैट ही हैज प्रोड्यूस्ड इन द फोर लैंग्वेजेस डाउन साउथ, तेलुगु, तमिल, कन्नड़ा एंड मलयालम. एंड ये जो 100 करोड़ के बारे में हम सुनते हैं, विच इज नाउ बिकम अ नॉर्म, ही इज द फर्स्ट वन टू स्टार्ट इट. 2008, आई स्टिल रिमेंबर, इट वॉज डिसम्बर अगेन, जब गजनी आई थी. एंड वो पहली फिल्म थी जो 100 करोड़ वाला आंकड़ा जो है वो पार कर चुकी थी. ही वॉज द जेंटलमैन हु डिड इट. एंड उसके बाद उन्होंने बोला कि नहीं, हमें को हिंदी नहीं करनी है, आई विल गो बैक. एंड दिस इज द सेकंड हिंदी फिल्म दैट ही इज प्रोड्यूसिंग. प्लीज पुट योर हैंड्स टुगेदर फॉर द जेंटलमैन अल्लू अरविंद. अरविंद सर, एंड यू विल सी दैट इट्स अ टीम एफर्ट. एक फिल्म बनाना आसान नहीं होता. नाउ The gentleman who is the most important, because Telugu ki jo kahani hai wo inko pata thi, iska essence pata tha, and Arvind sir said that Hindi mein bhi yehi banayenge. Can we please call on the director, the captain of the ship, Gautam Tindanuri. Now our producers. First up, the gentleman who had the vision that the moment the film released in Telugu, he gave it to Arvind sir and said that, sir, we need to make this film bigger. S. Nagavamsi. Big round of applause for our producers. Someone who's been associated with Arvind sir for so long, and Arvind sir said that if this film has to be made, has to be made with him. Please put your hands together for Mr. Dil Raju. And last but not the least, Arvind sir ne jab Gajni banayi thi, us time se ab tak Arvind sir ne khud ye bola hai that if there is one man for me in Bombay, it's this man, his man Friday. Please put your hands together for Aman Gill. Right, okay, so good to see you all here back in the theaters. I'll start with Arvind sir. First question to Arvind sir, of course. Ek ek karke uske baad sab aapke paas aayenge. Sir, here you go. Yes, sir. Sir, first question. All the things that I said, were they all on point? Are they all correct? Arvind sir, did I miss something?
There are certain corrections because it is on record. I made 60 plus films.
60 plus. I was told 75.
See?
Okay. Our next question to Shahid. Shahid, we have waited from June of 2019. You did Kabir Singh. It was such a massive success. Were you itching for your theater? I mean, for your movies to come back to the theater? When you knew that Jersey was ready and complete, were you just waiting? Cub. When is that moment going to arrive?
Yeah, I don't think anybody. First of all, good evening. Is it evening now?
It is evening.
All right. Good evening, everybody. Thank you so much for coming. It's amazing to be back in a theater again. It's amazing to be interacting with you guys almost after 2 years. I've actually not really been in Mumbai. I have been staying with my family in Punjab through a lot of this, and we were shooting in different places in Punjab. So I haven't really been in Mumbai. I feel like I've forgotten what it is like to be an actor, because I've been, you know, more with family and spending time taking care of the kids and things like that. But it's amazing to be back in a theater. It's amazing to do this again, where we all can come together and celebrate cinema in the place that it should be celebrated in, which is the big screen. I don't think we'll ever lose the love for that or the charm for that. It just has a different feeling. You know, content is traveling in many different ways right now. And I'm so happy that I worked with the team that I worked with on Jersey. I feel like this was the most amazing, most collaborative, most understanding and together team that I've worked with in a long time. Because it was very difficult, you know, when COVID happened, it was pretty much 50% through this film. And my man here, Aman Gill, who was with me every day on set, you know, he decided to stop shooting because it was not safe. Because there was a kid and there was my dad and there was a lot of people, and so we didn't want to risk it. There were no vaccines at that time. And then it took us a long time to get back to completing the rest of the film. So it's been a long journey for us, and we're finally here. And every time we spoke to each other, we said, we're not going to release this film unless the theaters are open. And we actually waited for 2 years to release the film. So I want to thank Allu sir, I want to thank Dilraju sir for having the heart and being the producers that they are. And I must say that they are actually lovers of cinema in the true sense, you know. They have the same feeling and they wanted to share this story, this experience with everybody the way we had conceived it, you know. And so I'm so happy that this film's coming out on the big screen the way it was always supposed to, because I don't see any other way that I would have liked to share this story. So I feel very blessed today to be here. I think God has been very kind that we have a release date and we're releasing and we're in theaters. And I think one of the teams that was cheering the most for Suryavanshi was also us, ki yaar ye picture chal jaye,
log wapas aa jaye,
rail gaadi start ho jaye, fir hum sab apni picture release kar sakte hain. So you know, so it's great to see that films are back in theaters. And you know, congratulations to Suryavanshi for having the guts to go out there and be the first film in line. It's not easy to do that, and it's not easy for any of us right now, because you know, having shops shut for 2 years and not knowing what's going to happen is a very scary feeling. And this film is all about the victory of the human spirit, so I think it has great context for the times today. I think it's more relevant today than even when it was when we started shooting it. So yeah, so let's see what everybody thinks.
All right, and you spoke about how, you know, you were waiting for your movies to release. The lady standing on your left had a few releases.
ये इतना काम करती है
लड़की. Exactly, मैं यही बोलने वाला था. मृणाल was there.
हम लोग ऐसे सोचते रहते थे कि, you know, काम नहीं हो रहा है, पिक्चरें बंद पड़ी हैं, सब लोग घर बैठे होंगे. मैं जब भी मृणाल को मैसेज करूँ, yeah, I'm in Kashmir shooting. Now, yeah, now I'm in Bombay back. I'm shooting in Bombay. Oh yeah, I'm just sitting with Rakesh sir and shooting with her. So one of the most busy actresses in the fraternity right now, ladies and gentlemen, Mrunal Thakur.
अब क्या सवाल पूछूंगा मैं आपको, अब रिएक्ट करना है इस पे जो शाहिद ने बोला है. यू हैव अ फिल्म नाउ कमिंग इन थिएटर्स आफ्टर अ वाइल, बट यू हैड क्वाइट अ फ्यू रिलीजेस इन द पैंडेमिक एज वेल मृणाल.
थैंक यू शाहिद. वेल दिस वाज दीस फिल्म्स दैट आई एम अ पार्ट ऑफ. इट वाज शॉट एंड आई वाज सपोज्ड टू बी, आई मीन इट वाज सपोज्ड टू रिलीज वे वे अर्लियर, बट इट्स जस्ट कमिंग नाउ. सो आई एम हैप्पी दैट द फिल्म्स आर रिलीजिंग. एंड जर्सी इज very very special to my heart. Mala vicharayche kasa vatla trailer kada chan tikadna na aiku ala eh bas. This is what I want, this is what I really wanted to, you know, I wanted the film to come out in the theaters where you guys can go with your family and your friends and enjoy the film, because it's so much, it's filled with emotions. And I think it's a very special film to me and Shahid and all of us, and the team, they have worked really hard, and I'm blessed to be a part of this team. I can't wait for you all to watch the movie.
I have one question for you.
Yes sir.
I'm hurt. What? You have hit my hero on his lap. What is this?
You know, more than you, I was hurt myself. I was like, how can I slap Shahid Kapoor? First of all, no. It took me so.
The guy who got slapped doesn't get to feel bad. Only everybody else seems to be feeling bad. I'm the guy who got slapped. Seriously.
But it was so difficult. I mean, guys, come on, how?
I got whacked by the ball also in this film. A lot of shit happened. A lot of stuff happened to me in this film.
Yeah,
you guys better like it.
Shahid, there's a very interesting observation, by the way, which the director of the film had. थोड़ा वक्त उनके साथ भी बिताया. उन्होंने एक बहुत अमेजिंग सी बात बोली. उन्होंने बोला कि हमने इस फिल्म के बारे में बात की थी शाहिद और मैंने, एंड वी वर जस्ट टॉकिंग अबाउट द स्क्रिप्ट एंड एवरीथिंग. दिस इज बिफोर कबीर सिंह हैपेंड. ही वॉज प्लेजेंटली सरप्राइज दैट आफ्टर द मैसिव सक्सेस ऑफ कबीर सिंह, गौतम हियर थॉट दैट यार जब इतनी बड़ी सक्सेस हो जाती है एक फिल्म तो चीज़ें बदल जाती हैं. यू नो, योर थॉट प्रोसेस चेंजेस, बहुत सारे डिसीजन मेकिंग में बदलाव आ जाता है. ही सेड दैट ही वाज प्लेजेंटली सरप्राइज दैट इवन आफ्टर कबीर सिंह यू वेंट टू हिम एंड सेड दैट हम ये फिल्म बनाएंगे. दैट्स व्हाट ही थॉट. ही थॉट दैट मे बी यू माइट नॉट डू द फिल्म, बट ही वाज प्लेजेंटली सरप्राइज दैट आप आए और आपने कहा कि मैं जर्सी करूंगा.
या आई ट्राइड वेरी हार्ड नॉट टू डू इट एक्चुअली, बिकॉज you know, after Kabir Singh released, I went like a beggar to everybody. You know, I was like, yaar, meri picture itni kabhi nahi chali hai, aisi picture phir se kaise banaun, mujhe nahi pata. So I went to literally everybody in the fraternity who had, you know, these 200 plus crore films and all. And I've been working for 18 years, you know. So after 15, 16 years of work, finally a film of mine did such big business. So I felt like, you know, I have never been a part of this world and this club. So I felt, you know, ke main aisa अभी सडनली मेरे को ऐसा एकदम 200 प्लस करोड़ के आई नीड टू लुक कंफर्टेबल इन दिस स्पेस एंड आई वाज वेरी अनकंफर्टेबल बिकॉज आई डोंट नो हाउ द हेल इट हैपेंड राइट सो आई वेंट टू एवरीबॉडी एंड आई वाज ओके सो व्हाट शुड आई डू नेक्स्ट एंड हाउ शुड आई डू इट एंड दिस दैट एंड फॉर्चुनेटली आई डू वन फिल्म एट अ टाइम सो समहाउ आई हैड रियली डिसाइडेड व्हाट आई वांट टू डू नेक्स्ट दैट वाज गुड एंड एवरीबॉडी इज लाइक यू नो यू प्लेड अ कॉलेज बॉय यू मस्ट डू दैट अगेन स्टे यंग यू नो choose an aggressive character. Why don't you do an action film next, right? So all that happened and I was like, yeah, you're right. And I heard a lot of subjects, I heard a lot of stories and this story just stayed with me. So the thing with this film is, it's actually kind of about a guy who gets another shot, which is like one of the layers of the film. I would not say that that is what the film is about. But I saw this film 2 weeks before Kabir Singh released, you know, because it was offered to me. And I cried buckets. I cried twice when I saw the film and I came out and, you know, I was seeing it with Meera, my wife, and at that time my manager, and both of them were girls. They were looking at me like, they were also emotional and all, but they were looking at me like saying like, iska kya ho gaya? Iska meltdown kyun ho gaya? And, you know, they were like, it's okay, it's a great film, but what happened to you? I said, something very deep down is connected with me on this film, you know. And then Kabir Singh happened, but this story just stayed very close to my heart and I wanted to play this character. And I think it's very humble of Gautam to say what he's saying, but I think he's a very, very fine filmmaker. And the way he has touched my emotional, you know, core when I saw this film, you know, I'm fortunate that I'm getting to tell this story and play the character that I've played under his direction, because he understands this story better than anybody else. And he understands the heart of the story, you know, and I'm drawing only from what he has conceived. And I'm very fortunate to be a part of this film.
That gentleman who's standing in that blue t-shirt, he's a national award winning filmmaker, because that film won a national award. Gautam, those beautiful things that Shahid has said, do you want to now say something to him? Because this is the space, this is the moment, this is the stage, bro.
Thank you so much. Good evening, everyone. Thank you so much for coming for the Jersey trailer launch. Jersey movie is very special to me because I wrote this script some 6 years back, and I'm fortunate enough to direct this film twice. So this film is very close to me, very personal for me. And this opportunity, I would like to thank the producers, Arvind sir, Raju sir, Vamsi and Naman, for seeing through the tough times and waiting to release this film in theaters at the right time. And Shahid sir, if I had to pick one best moment of my career, I would pick that opportunity to work with you, sir. And I mean, this coming right from the heart. I'm actually working with you for the last 1.5 years. Not even a single day you were laid back, and you were always so sincere with your prep, with your work, your passion for the filmmaking. Everything inspires me. Thank you so much for being part of Jersey, sir. And thank you for playing Arjun and taking this film to a bigger number of audience. Thank you so much, sir.
Wow, wonderful. All right, please take a seat. I'm sure that there are a lot of questions that people here in the audience have. So, salike se, aram se, should we get started? All right. So,
well, good to see you.
Can we get a mic to him?
Shahid,
तू अभी भी dangerous question पूछेगा या थोड़ा शरीफ हो जाएगा? मैंने पूरा try किया कि देखो मैं.
आप जिस तरह के सवाल आप चाहेंगे आपको उस तरह के सवाल present करूँगा. So अगर आप बोले कि
एक second.
इन दो सालों में ऐसा क्या हुआ था जो इतना बदल गया? I'm not being able to deal with it, brother.
शायद व्हाट कैन मल्टीपल चॉइस. शायद कैसे सवाल चाहिए आपको?
हां,
कैसे सवाल चाहिए आपको?
तुम्हारे दिल में जो है यार पूछ लो,
इसी का बेटर
जवाब भी वैसे ही मिलेंगे.
सिर्फ दो सवाल हैं शाहिद जी मेरे. पहला कि कौन सी, हर क्रिकेटर का अपना एक फेवरेट नंबर होता है, तो कौन सी नंबर की जर्सी पहनना चाहते हैं आप, या फेवरेट नंबर होता है आपको?
मुझे ऐसा कोई स्पेसिफिक नंबर नहीं है. मुझे जर्सी फिल्म में अर्जुन का जो कैरेक्टर है उसकी जर्सी पहनना सबसे अच्छा लगा, और आम जिंदगी में मुझे ब्लू जर्सी बहुत अच्छी लगती है, हमारे देश की जर्सी है, और वो 11 की 11 जर्सीज मेरे लिए उतनी इंपॉर्टेंट हैं बिकॉज इवेंचुअली टीम जिताती है देश को. सो ऑल दोज जर्सीज आर इक्वली इंपॉर्टेंट.
सुपर। एंड शायद जी बॉलर को छक्के मारना ज्यादा पसंद करते हैं या बीबी के हाथ से मार खा?
देखा, मैं वेट कर रहा था, इतना सलीके वाला सवाल पूछा ना पहला वाला।
आपकी शादी हो गई बेटे?
हाँ जी हो गई।
तो ये आप एक्सपीरियंस से सवाल पूछ रहे हैं? आपको बहुत मार पड़ चुकी है अपनी बीवी से?
ट्रेलर में है इसलिए मैंने पूछा।
बेटा पिक्चर है, तू कबीर सिंह के टाइम पे भी यही कर रहा था। जो पिक्चर में होता है आम जिंदगी में मेरे साथ नहीं होता, इसलिए मैं एक्टर हूँ
सर। उसी में
मैं एक्टिंग करता हूँ,
उसी में ज्यादा व्यू आते हैं सर। अगर आप
सच बोल दिया आज भाई ने तुमसे।
यार इसका जवाब देना बड़ा मुश्किल है। अगर मैंने ना बोला तो मीरा बोलेगी हाउ डेयर यू नॉट गिव मी इम्पोर्टेंस, और अगर मैंने हाँ बोला तो मीरा बोलेगी हाउ डेयर यू टेल एवरीबडी व्हाट हैपेंस इन द हाउस। तो आई वुड रादर नॉट आंसर दैट क्वेश्चन।
Okay, next question.
Hi,
Bharti. Hi, Bharti. These are very two different people with very two very different experiences I've had. So, have you ever worked with your dad? I know, but I'm asking you. थोड़ा फायदा होता है अगर आपको कुछ experience नहीं. It's very scary to work with your dad, especially when he is an actor. Oh, I have to tell you a nice fun story. Okay. So this scene you saw where he's having tea and me and him are talking to each other and he says, oh, ground shoot gaya and all, right? So that was his first day of shooting. And I had shot about 15 days with, Gautam and, I felt he's very happy with me as a director. And, you know, I'm bringing something fresh to this role and whatever. And so we started the scene and for some reason, Gautam took his shot first, you know, because we're against each other. So either the camera's behind me or behind him. So he took his shot first, right? And my dad did the take and suddenly I saw Gautam's expression has changed. Okay. So I looked at him, I said, what happened, man? Like, and he very serious. He went up to dad and he said, outstanding, sir. We're moving on. Then he walked into a corner alone. So I walked behind him. I was like, what's going on, yaar? I got a little nervous. So I said, kya hua, Gautam sir, kya hua? So he says, sir, I'm very concerned. I said, what happened? You'll be able to match his performance in your shot because he's outstanding. People will not look at you. You better be very good in the shot. So that's how my dad is. And so I don't think I need to explain my experience any further. It's pretty nerve-wracking working with him. But it's also a pleasure working with him, you know, because when if you're an actor at heart... Sorry? I'm not intimidated by him. You know, intimidation is the wrong word. You know, when you have so much respect and regard for somebody... you really want to be able to do your best. And like I was saying, if you're an actor at heart, it's amazing standing in the frame with a great actor and seeing them do something, regardless of whether he's my father or not, right? This is about two people standing in the frame as actors. That's what that's about. And it's just amazing seeing what he's doing with his craft and trying to react to it honestly and learning from it, you know? So I would want to work with people like him. When I worked with Irfan sir, when I worked with Tabu ma'am or KK sir or any of these people, you know, these are phenomenal actors. Being in the frame with them is like learning how to act. And eventually that's what we're here to do. I mean, I've been doing this for almost 20 years now, but there's so much to learn, you know, and so it's great to learn. It's very scary when you feel like you are the best thing in whatever that you're doing. It's very scary because what are you going to gain out of it? You're going to gain nothing. So I think it's a privilege for me to get to share, you know, screen space with actors of his caliber. And we're very fortunate to have him for the film. Aman was so scared to offer him the role, you know, so I know. And with regard to Aman, me and Aman have known each other for, what, 18 years now? We've known each other for like 14, 15 years. The first time I saw Aman was when there was a marketing meeting for Jab We Met. And this dude walked in, he had a French beard at that time and used to take himself very seriously. He's chilled out a lot more now. You know, life does that to you. As you get older, you don't take yourself seriously anymore. So it's, I think, happened to me and him. And so we've known each other for a very long period of time. And I am very happy for Aman because I have waited for something big to happen in my life. And this is his first film, Hindi film as a producer. It is? Mike Tobolo. Say it's my first film as a Hindi film producer. You know, this is not Aman at all. You have to see him when the cameras are not on. He's the loudest guy in the room, okay? He's just shy right now. So I want to say, like, I'm the happiest for Aman because, you know, I've waited for him to get a big opportunity and to go out there and express himself as a creative person. And so I think, like, it's amazing that we got to do this together and we started our journey together. And I wish him all the best for his entire career. He's one of the best producers that I've ever worked with, if not the best producer that I've worked with. I've had a great time working with
him. I agree.
Thank you, sir.
अरे अभी तो थिएटर खुले हैं यार, उसका प्रेशर काफ़ी नहीं है. अभी 200 करोड़ 300 करोड़ यार, हम इंसान हैं, इतना ही प्रेशर डालो हमारे ऊपर. पता चलेगा अब ये सेकेंड टाइम एंट्री मिलेगा नहीं मिलेगा, पता चल जाएगा. नहीं तो हम वापस चले जाएंगे. वी आर यूज्ड टू इट, हियर देयर एवरीवेयर, काम मिलता रहे बस.
Hi, Shahid.
Next question coming from which? Can you put your hand up, sir?
Right, yeah, my hand is up.
Okay, go ahead.
Left side. Shahid, hi, Russell here from Bollywood Life, straight diagonally.
Hey, Russell, what's up?
How are you doing? How's your health? Everything at home fine?
Everything is fine, Russell.
Okay. Shahid, first of all, I would like to know who's your all-time favorite cricketer and why?
Well, Sachin Tendulkar.
You don't have to give a why for that.
I don't think anybody needs to give a why. I mean, I don't know. I mean, I've grown up watching him play and he's just been like the biggest persona, in fact, for me in all of the country. He was just exceptional.
Okay, now that you're doing Jersey straight after Kabir Singh, would you say that doing a remake of a very successful South movie with the same director, same kind of creative team on board is a safer bet at the box office?
See, it definitely helps when you do a remake. It's very helpful to know what you're doing. I've been a part of a few movies which I thought were going to be a certain way, and then when I saw them, I was like, "Main yehi sign kiya tha. Is script bola? Wapas khul ke yehi tha kya picture?" So I've had some very scary experiences. So I must confess that being a part of a remake is definitely helpful as an actor because you understand what the story is and you understand how the filmmaker wants to express himself while, putting that story together and bringing his vision to it. But actually, when I did Kabir Singh and now when I've done this film, I've realized you'll never believe me. You'll think like, bas bol raha hai. It's very difficult to do a remake and sometimes even tougher than playing an original character because you have to make it fresh. It cannot look like a copy-paste. It cannot look like you're just picking up something and recreating it. You have to rediscover it all over again. I remember when me and Sandeep also worked together on Kabir Singh, we had so many conversations because, you know, sometimes I had to say, can Arjun Reddy leave the room so Kabir Singh can enter this room? Because it's just so difficult. How do you understand? It's so difficult for a filmmaker who's created a character which is so close to their heart to give it to another actor, you know? That insecurity of what if this actor doesn't understand what I need, or what if this actor makes it something it's not because he wants to do it his way. You know, so it's very difficult to find that balance. And it's very challenging. And I really feel this version of Jersey is it's very different from the original. I mean, when you see the film, you'll understand it's the same story. But when the character changes, when the milieu changes, we've taken this film to Chandigarh. So he's a Punjabi guy. We've brought a lot of small changes. She's playing a character who's from down south. She's playing a Telugu girl in the film. So that relationship is very different. The way this character behaves, the way his angst comes through, the way he hides his pain is very different from the original, you know. And I think that's something I realized after I did a couple of remakes that, you know, once the actor changes and once the cultural milieu changes, the language changes, if it's the same, you're probably doing something wrong because it's not going to land for that audience and for that culture. You have to bring authenticity to that story for the backdrop that you're placing it against and for the person that you're creating. So I think this Arjun, and it's strange that I did a remake of Arjun Reddy, but I was Kabir Singh and now I'm doing a film where I'm playing the character of Arjun. It's funny like that.
Full circle.
But yeah, I think this Arjun is very different from the other Arjun. And I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing, but I think I'm very thankful that Gautam was very, he was very happy with me trying to bring something fresh to it. And I'm always afraid, right? Because I always would ask him, I hope it's not going somewhere wrong. And he allowed me to express myself a certain way. And actually, it was really difficult for him. So it was easy for me, right? It's the first time I'm doing it. And maybe this question is more relevant to Gautam as how it is to make the same film in a different language with a different actor and then do it all over again, you know?
Yeah, right.
One sec. Gautam, if you can answer the question that...
When I met Shahid Kapoor for the first time about doing...
So you've not called me Shahid Kapoor for so long, that felt very strange.
I'm not addressing...
Please don't call me Shahid Kapoor, so I feel very strange.
Yeah, when I met Shahid sir for the first time, when we were discussing about doing this film, doing the same film again, our idea is not to remake, as he said, we want to rediscover the main character and tell the story to a wider number of audience in a different way. My approach to directing is not to, my approach to direction is not to tell the actors how to act, what to do and stuff like that. I talk to them more and I want the actor to find the character in the space of the film. So that's what helped this film to turn out to be much more original in its own way. I did a similar approach when I was working with Nani sir. So I had to talk to him as much as possible about the character, the backstory, how it is. And I want the actor to find his character in that space of the film. So I worked on both the films. For me, they seem like two different films, two different versions, and I'm fortunate I can do that.
Arvind sir, straight ahead, Russell here again. Arvind sir, hi. There was a time and a lot of collaborations used to happen. We saw movies like Giraftar, where Amitabh Bachchan, Rajinikanth, Kamal Haasan used to come together. Even Chiranjeevi has done movies with Juhi Chawla. Considering you are such a big producer and now things, boundaries have erased, any plans of doing a big project where say you have a big star like Shahid and along with Allu Arjun together in a movie? What about plans like that?
Not exactly the same, but I have big plans. But this occasion has to be limited to this because I want Jersey to, if I announce that, that will become a news. So let me hold it for some more time.
Hi, Shahid.
Vedant sir from Diesel Plane.
One sec. Can we have a question from this side, please? Can somebody take this mic, bro?
Shahid?
Hi.
Shahid, first of all, I want to know, okay, South has been a lucky charm for you because Kabir Singh, definitely, you did a movie. Being in a Bollywood, find the South copy remake made you a boost a lot in Kabir Singh.
And that's kya ek second mein tareef karke khatam kar diya na? South blockbuster copy remake.
No,
एक लाइन में मैं ऊपर गया और मैं ऐसे नीचे एकदम जमीन के ऊपर.
पहले भी आपकी अलग चार्मिंग थी, अलग अंदाज था, पर कबीर सिंह में आपका पूरा अंदाज बदल दिया.
जी,
सबका माइंडसेट बदल दिया कि नहीं, Shahid can do different kind of role and he's a promising actor right now. So, आपको लगता है कि South and why would South remake? मतलब again a South.
यार ये तू बार-बार South बोल रहा है ना, ये बड़ा offensive है. South में ना बड़े सारे states होते हैं. To be specific about which, this is my second Telugu remake, right? This is a Telugu remake. Yeah. So
and your next two films are not that.
Yeah, sir. They are North.
Yeah.
Next two films North.
You want to tell about that?
Sorry.
Those movies? Next two movies?
I'll come again. You don't want to meet me again.
Okay, I'd like to meet you. Okay, one more question. Poona, you have been like Tufan apne kiya. You have been a very sports lover. You are a basketball player, definitely. And you are now again cricket. Yeah. So how much the sports has been your part of life? And recently you met David Beckham. We would like to know that about that. So whole your journey, how sports has been a part of your life and how you're much involved into it. How this helps you in terms of movie also in your whole career part?
Many of them know, but I used to play cricket with my brother and I used to go watch match, you know, the World Cups, and we used to fly when T20 started. So I remember going to Kolkata because we were supporting the team, and then, you know, it was a very overwhelming experience to even sit in the stadium and, you know, watching your team play. And I never, you know, everything has a circle, right? Everything goes around, comes around. I never knew that, you know, when I first watched Jersey, I knew that I'm going to play Vidya, but how? A, it's very difficult. I was really scared, but for the love of cricket, you know, आप लोग agree करोगे कि cricket तो हमारे रग रग में बसता है, correct? तो शायद उसी के लिए. और रही बात तूफ़ान की, तो वो भी एक अलग जर्नी है, ये भी बहुत अलग जर्नी है, आपने देखा ही होगा ट्रेलर में. और विद्या ज़्यादा सपोर्ट नहीं करती है अर्जुन को, लेकिन मृणाल क्रिकेट को और शायद
कहानी मत बता, कहानी मत बता
बहुत सपोर्ट करती है. सो या
Hi Shahid, Himesh this side from Pink Villa. Shahid towards your left.
Sorry guys, there's a question that I have already.
Shahid Faizan this side from Diesel Band.
Bhai, inko pehle main bol chuka hoon. I'll come to you after this. She has a question.
Okay. How much cricket have you played during your younger days, and how much did you have to brush for the film, you know, on your cricket?
I got brushed, ma'am. I was brushed on the floor. I used to be lying broken everywhere. To answer your question, I have played a lot of cricket when I was in school. I used to play for my school team, which was pretty useless. We never made it anywhere, but I was still on the team. Yeah, exactly. So it came handy finally, right? But at that time, like, any team could beat us. But I still made the team. So I felt ki mereko cricket khelna aata hai, you know? And I was like, ye wali to main kar sakta hun. Main cricket khela hai, you know? And I forgot that it has been 25 years since I played cricket in school and whatever. So when we started playing cricket, I realized that you know, there's a lot of work to do, you know, and playing with a season ball, and I'm 40 now, you know, so bahut dard hoti hai yaar, everything starts hurting, and you know, you're not a 20 21 year old kid who can just, you know, pick up a bat and go play cricket. It's a completely different skill, and cricket is the most popular sport in this country. And most of our sporting icons are coming from cricket. So we take our cricket very seriously. I take my cricket very seriously. So, you know, I was very critical of myself, and I was never happy. I'm still not happy with what I've done and the cricket I've played. But the one, so I practiced for about 4 months. I played cricket for 4 months. And then I played cricket again for 2.5 months when we restarted the film. And the one thing that I will say very proudly, there is no shot in this film, no shot in this film, which has been played without a season ball. We have, first of all, had no CG shots in this film. Everything is played with a real ball. Me and Gautam, much to the frustration of everybody else on the set, okay, because we are shooting in Mohali, okay, and the boundaries are big in Mohali. Ask any cricketer whether Mohali is a big stadium, they'd say, bahut bada boundary hai, theek hai? And we would not okay a shot if a 4 doesn't cross the boundary, and if a 6 doesn't cross the rope, we would not okay that shot. So we worked very, very hard to bring authenticity to the sport part of this film. I would not say this is, you know, this is how do I explain it? I mean, it's a sports drama, but I mean, it's actually the journey of these characters with the backdrop of cricket. I think that's how I would like to put it, because at the forefront of it is the journey of these characters, and you know, actually the journey of the human spirit and the triumph of the human spirit. And what this film talks about is that it's, you should just chase your dreams. You know, I've been doing that since I was 20 years old. I never thought I'll be an actor. I never thought I'll be sitting here in this position, wearing these nice clothes, with people who have so much money funding my films, and you know, girls who are 10 years younger than me smiling away wanting to work with me. So I think I've like done really well for myself, and I never thought I'll be here. So it's amazing, and you should always chase your dreams, and it's never too late. Age is never a barrier, and this film is about that. And so for me, this is a subject that's very close to my heart. If I can say so, it's my favorite film yet.
Hi Shahid, Himesh this side from Pink Villa.
यार वो एक सेकंड लैंड तो करने दे, मैंने इतनी बड़ी बात बोल दी. It's my favorite film yet. हाँ वो ठीक है, अब सुन मेरा अगला सवाल यार तू, है ना? Don't get emotional and all, don't make big statements यार. मैं बहुत देर से, सुरेन this is all your fault.
I don't even.
तू लोगों को रुकाएगा ना?
वो माइक उनके पास कैसे पहुंच रहा है?
तू इस साइड क्यों खड़ा है? तू थोड़ी देर उस साइड भी जाना. इस साइड खड़े होके तू उस साइड
वाले. पहले सांस ले.
बैंड बजा रहे हैं.
पहले सांस ले.
देखा चला गया.
Get a mic and say that, bro. What's the point of it?
यार माइक ना एक बार मेरे को बता दो किसको दे रहे हो. हाँ
सो आई हैव,
खड़े हो जाओ.
आई हैव टू क्वेश्चंस.
अब तू, अब वो मेरी बैंड बजाएगा, तू उसकी बैंड बजाएगा, वो तेरे से अपसेट होगा, उसका फ्रस्ट्रेशन.
मैं पहले सवाल सुन लूं उससे.
Okay. Die star dega mere trailer ko. To be nice to them.
Hey bro, what's your question?
I have two questions, one for Shahid and one for Aman.
Please ask Aman first.
Okay.
Aman is dying to talk. He's a Punjabi. Kab se wait kar raha hai. Okay. कल रात से उसने मुझे मैसेज कर दिया, तू स्टेज पे देख, मैंने सब बोल देना है, स्टेज पे आके चुप. आई एम ऑल्सो प्लेइंग कैरेक्टर लाइक दिस ओनली.
सो अमन, फर्स्टली हाउ वुड यू डिफाइन योर जर्नी? यू नो, लाइक यू सेड, यू वर अ मार्केटिंग हेड एट द टाइम ऑफ जब वी मेट, एंड नाउ यू आर प्रोड्यूसिंग अ फिल्म फॉर शाहिद. हाउ डू यू व्यू दैट?
ही वाज नॉट अ मार्केटिंग हेड एट द टाइम ऑफ जब वी मेट, ही वाज इन द मार्केटिंग टीम. तभी ये स्टार्ट किया था, बॉटम लाइन से स्टार्ट किया, हैज मेड इट ऑल द वे हियर टुडे. सो स्टार्टेड फ्रॉम द बॉटम.
Journey's been great. Like Shahid said, I've known him for over 14, 15 years. At Lucerne, we did Gajni, we did Jab We Met Together. So everybody knows everybody, familiar.
मतलब तूने एक भी flop नहीं दिया. You're the only guy on this platform who's never given a flop. Suddenly इसने बोला, Jab We Met, and then Gajni, and now we're doing Jersey. He's the most successful guy on this stage. You just didn't know about him yet.
And we did Urta Punjab together.
We successful हो गई.
So worked various companies and now branched out in individually. I'm thankful to Allu sir, who gave me a call after watching Jersey and said, I still remember the day, it was a Tuesday, I was in the gym in the morning, and he said, Aman, can you come to Hyderabad? I said, sir, what happened? He said, ek picture aayi hai called Jersey and I want you to see it. I said, sir, ye Bombay mein lagi hai, main yahan jaake dekh leta hu. He said, okay, but you need to see it now. I went to the cinema and
what said, are you saying? Ye picture ek bar Bombay mein release ho chuki hai? मुझे आज तक की बात
किसी ने बताई नहीं. तेलुगु
किडिंग.
एंड देन आई वेंट एंड सॉ इट एंड कॉल्ड सर, द जर्नी स्टार्टेड. आई एम थैंकफुल फॉर सर, बट इट्स अ जर्नी, एवरीबॉडी, लाइक यू आर वर्किंग, एवरीबॉडी कीप्स ग्रोइंग. सो
शायद माय सेकंड क्वेश्चन इज टू यू, फ्रॉम पद्मावत, कबीर सिंह, नाउ जर्सी, द नेक्स्ट इज विद अली अब्बास.
बीच में बत्ती गुल भी आई थी, यू कैन से इट, आई डोंट माइंड. ऑलवेज बी ऑनेस्ट टू योरसेल्फ ब्रो.
So my question to you is, you have gone very commercial with your choices. If you look at it, is that a conscious move?
Yaar, Kabir Singh was an adult film. Okay, first of all, Kabir Singh, when it Arjun Reddy, sorry, when it released in Andhra, the business was not very massive or something. You know, their films do 100 crore plus business. The business was very good for a newcomer film, right? I never choose films according to their commercial potential fundamentally. Of course, nobody wants to do a film that flops, but you want to tell a story really well. Now, if that story is more accessible, then it's obviously better because you can take that story wider. But I've also done stories that are less accessible in terms of, like, I mean, Urta is a film about drugs in Punjab, and Heather was a film which was about the problem of the common Kashmiri man, you know. So these are not things that everybody is going to be interested in. But you should always tell the stories that you really, really want to tell. I think Kabir went very wide in the Hindi, in the Hindi film fraternity. So we didn't really know how big it will connect. But I very strongly felt that I want to tell this story. I want to play this crazy character. I'm very excited to play this crazy character, you know. And so I did it. You know, beyond that, how do you know? I mean, I don't know. You know, I'm just doing things that really excite me. And of course, I'm very conscious and aware of the fact that I must try and do films which are more accessible. That's definitely something that I have learned to do more now, and very much after Kabir Singh. Because there is a wide audience that has seen that film, and I want to give them a great story again, right? But I'm not chasing trying to do the same kind of character again, trying to tell the same story again. That doesn't excite me. This old wine, new bottle, ye sab bolte hain log, mere ko ye bilkul samajh mein nahi aata hai. You know, main bottle banane nahi aaya, mere ko wine mein interest hai. It should be something new as a character, it should be something new as a story. The reason I chose this film is because it is an extremely strong story with an extremely original, fresh character. And that to me is the right thing to do when you've played something as aggressive as Kabir Singh, and as a film that is as loved as Kabir Singh. You cannot chase it. You must find something that is equally potent and put all your energy in that. I truly believe this film is very, very potent. And so I chose to do it.
Okay, we have time for two more questions.
Hi Shahid, towards your right. Hi Shahid.
Can I ask?
Where's the question coming from? Can you just put your hand up?
Hi Shahid.
One sec. There's a question coming from here, Shahid, on the left.
Hi Shahid.
Should I go?
Yes, go ahead.
Yeah, hi Shahid. Hi, good evening everybody. Hi, this is Mayur here from Yon Bollywood.
Mayur, where are you? I'm sorry.
On your left, Shahid.
Hi Mayur. Yeah, thanks.
Wonderful trailer and... you know, Gautam, I haven't seen the original, but I read about the film. The one word which struck with me about the film, you know, it's that it's about a late bloomer. So my question is for Gautam, Runal and Shahid, you know, in the ever, you know, populated world where the emphasis is always on hiring youth, you know, how difficult, you know, it is for a person in his mid-30s or 40s who's not been successful in the early part of his career, you know, for them to, you know, beat this late bloomer. So can each one of you, you know, starting from Gautam, Runal and then Shahid, you know, could you give your perspective on this? Thank you.
Sure. Thanks for that question. The true idea behind the story, when I wrote the story 6 years back, was we always draw inspiration from success of people. I mean, whether it's a successful person or a successful event, we always draw inspiration from them. And for me, the true inspiration should come from their effort, that spirit to be successful rather than the success. So that's how the idea of the story started. And these people who really try hard to be successful or really try to do something in their lives are all around us. I mean, it could be a father, it could be the person who drives you to work, it could be a sister, you could be a friend. So my basic idea is to tell the story of all these people who are around us, and their success is not being celebrated. So this story is a celebration of human spirit to be successful rather than clapping for the successful people. So that's the basic idea behind this story.
See, for me, my aim is not success. My aim is the journey. And this is what the film is about, the journey. Success toh aa jayega. Like, even when I started, I was not running behind success. I started because I wanted to experience. I wanted to witness what it feels like to be an actor, to share screen with, you know, such wonderful actors like Pankaj sir and Shahid, and to be directed by Gautam sir, and have these wonderful producers having immense faith in me. And for me, this film, this story is deserved to be told, and each and every one sitting in this room will be able to relate. Whenever you watch this movie, you will relate that there are circumstances jahan pe uthane padte hame kadam. We can't really do anything. It's just, we are just reacting to the situation, you know. So yeah, so to sum it up, I would just say it's a journey. Success aayega nahi aayega wo upar wale ke upar chhod do.
मैंने ना 20 साल जर्नी किया, अभी मेरे को सक्सेस चाहिए. इसने अभी 2-3 साल पहले स्टार्ट किया है. व्हाट्स योर क्वेश्चन? नो, टेल मी नो अबाउट लेट ब्लूमर्स. सो आई अग्री दैट दैट इज अ पार्ट ऑफ दिस फिल्म, एंड दैट इज टू सम डिग्री यू नो एन एंगल दैट प्लेज इन टू दिस फिल्म. बट वी हैव सीन फिल्म्स अबाउट लेट ब्लूमर्स अर्लियर ऑल्सो, एंड देयर हैव बीन अ कपल. आई थिंक तूफान वाज समवेयर ऑल्सो सिमिलर. So this film is not just about a late bloomer. It might give you that impression because we are not revealing the story right now. We're just giving you a younger version and an older version, and you're just seeing moments of their, you know, maybe current state of reality, as opposed to, you know, one looks more glamorous and one looks more like down. But you have to travel the journey of this film to understand what it's actually about. And you actually, hopefully, if you wait for the climax, and if you sit till the climax, then you will understand what this film is about. It's, to me, it's much larger than all these things. What the film speaks about is I think in spirit what Gautam sir spoke about, which is it talks about the human spirit. See, success is what is success? I mean, if you win a medal, is that success? If you come first in school, is that success? But what about everybody else who worked equally hard, you know? Why is that effort not celebrated? And I think that's something that doesn't happen in life, but in cinema that can happen. You can celebrate the emotion and the effort and the work that each one of us put in, all those moments where we didn't get celebrated. Maybe it didn't go that well. Maybe, you know, maybe we couldn't hold on to something and say, "Dekh, maine ye kamaya." But we are experiencing life. Hum to zindagi kama rahe hai na. So ye film us cheez ke baare mein hai. कि आपने जिंदगी में क्या कमाया और आप जिंदगी कैसे जीना चाहते हो. और आपकी वजह क्या होनी चाहिए. यू नो सो इट्स अ वेरी इमोशनल फिल्म एंड इट्स अ वेरी inspiring film. You know, some films make you cry because you feel sad. This film made me cry in a very, you know, I don't know, I felt uplifted. I was crying in an overwhelmed manner, you know, and that is why I wanted to bring this film to the audience, because I think everybody needs a little bit of faith, everybody needs a little bit of positivity, everybody needs to believe in themselves. And you must believe in yourself. Let the world say what they want to say. You must believe in yourself, because only you live your life, you know, and this film is about that, you know. So late bloomer and all, yes, but I think it's a little above that, you know. That's just a setup for the character, but what we're trying to say in the film, I think, is very universal.
Hi Shahid,
if I can add to that, we often forget that why we started. So every time you have to remind yourself, this is exactly why I started. So just remember why you began.
Hi Shahid.
Towards
your right.
One sec. Yeah. Who? I'm deciding. One sec. There's a question coming in for you.
Hi Shahid. Yeah. Samne aapke. Suhail here. आपके सामने
है. मैं सो आई एम गेटिंग ओवर अ स्टेटमेंट. कबीर सिंह इज इन द रूम. आई एम डिसाइडिंग.
या द ट्रेलर इज फैंटास्टिक. कांग्रेचुलेशंस टू आप सभी लोगों को. बात करते हैं जर्सी की, और फिल्म में बताया कि बच्चा जर्सी के लिए ना.
द शॉट इज रेडी, लेट मी नो. एंड गेट 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 गेट. सो या दीस बाइक्स लुक वेरी नाइस, बट दे आर इन रियली बैड कंडीशन बिकॉज़ दे आर वेरी ओल्ड. बट आई रिमेंबर दैट माय मामू यूज्ड टू ओन अ यसडी. In fact, that was one of the discussions that we had, and you know, it was a memory that I shared with Gautam sir, and I was like, you know, that should we use a bike like that, because it's a very strong memory that I had. And of course, we need to find a vehicle that's right for the period, you know, because one part of the film is in the 90s, and one part of the film is in the 80s, right? So the older part is in the 90s, and it's one of the most iconic motorcycles of the 90s. And I remember sitting with my mamu and riding on it a lot. You know, it used to be a very fascinating big motorcycle when I was a kid. So,
Shai,
इसके गियर मैं मंगा देता हूँ आपके लिए. इधर से आप उसी पे निकलो. चलाते हो आप बाइक? हाँ, क्या था इसका, वन डाउन थ्री अप, ऐसे वन अप थ्री डाउन, ऐसे कुछ होता है. बस कभी आपका किकबैक मिला है आपको बाइक पे, कभी किया है? सॉलिड. अभी तो ऐसा स्विच पे हो गया सब.
Alright, here's the order. One and then two and then this gentleman in the third. So you can start with your question.
Hi Shai.
Right at the top, behind the lights, Shahid.
Hi Shahid.
Yes, yes.
Hali mein sports drama.
Are kaise aap? Fine. What time baad?
Yeah. Aap kaise?
Main theek hu sir.
Shahid.
Sorry, I'm getting excited. I've not seen you guys for very long. Apologies. That's your cue to say likewise, but it's okay. We'll move on quickly. All right.
Shahid, abhi. कुछ सालों में बॉलीवुड में हिंदी सिनेमा की बात करें तो बहुत सारी स्पोर्ट्स फिल्में बन रही हैं, क्रिकेट पे भी काफ़ी बनी हैं. आप इसमें क्रिकेट खेलते नज़र आ रहे हैं. अगर मैं आपसे सवाल पूछूं कि पर्दे पर और कौन से स्पोर्ट्स ड्रामा में आप इन्वॉल्व होना चाहेंगे, कोई ऐसा रियल लाइफ किरदार या स्पोर्ट्स पर्सन जिसे आप पर्दे पर पेश करना चाहेंगे, कुछ इसके बारे में बता सकते हैं?
यार, आई एक्चुअली रियलाइज कि जब भी आप कोई भी फिल्म करो जिसमें एक स्पोर्ट हो या कोई भी एक स्किल हो जो आप यू नो विच यू आर नॉट स्किल्ड इनफ इन, उसको करना बहुत मुश्किल होता है. तो आई वुड बी वेरी स्केप्टिकल अबाउट अप्रोचिंग अ सब्जेक्ट विच रिक्वायर्स दैट अमाउंट ऑफ स्किल अनलेस आई कैन डेडिकेट दैट अमाउंट ऑफ टाइम टू इट. You know, when I did this film, I realized that even though it's something I've played always and I was a cricketer, to try and do it at the level at which it needs to be done for the film to look authentic and for it to look right for this character.
Shayad Hindi mein.
Thoda pehle bata dete bhai. Mera flow toot gaya. I agree, aap sahi keh rahe hain. Nahin. Mujhe lagta hai bada mushkil hota hai. जब आप एक ऐसा सब्जेक्ट चूज़ करते हो जिसके अंदर कोई एक स्पोर्ट होती है या कोई भी एक स्पेशलाइजेशन होता है जो आपको सीखना पड़ता है, अगर आप उसको ऑथेंटिकली नहीं कर पाते तो कहानी आप कितनी भी अच्छी कहो, इमोशंस आप कितने भी अच्छे से पोर्ट्रे कहो, उसकी करो, उसकी क्रेडिबिलिटी ख़राब हो जाती है. तो मैं बहुत सोच समझ के करूँगा. अगर मैं फिर से कोई भी स्पोर्ट्स के ऊपर फिल्म करूँगा तो मुझे उसके लिए काफ़ी वक्त निकालना पड़ेगा, और वो देना चाहिए, क्योंकि क्रिकेट मैं काफ़ी फेमिलियर हूँ क्रिकेट से एज कम्पेयर टू अदर स्पोर्ट्स, फिर भी मेरे लिए बहुत चैलेंजिंग था. सो आई वुड रियली थिंक मेनी टाइम्स बिफोर टेकिंग इट अप.
शायद एक छोटा सा सवाल और है. शायद आपने बताया कि 4 महीने आपने प्रेप किया था, 4 महीने ट्रेनिंग ली थी
जी.
कितना मुश्किल था फिर से बैट बॉल उठाना? और इसी से जुड़ा एक छोटा सा और सवाल है कि इसका आंसर दीजिए, मैं फिर पूछता हूँ.
आप दबाव दो उनको, है ना, कितने सवाल पूछ रहा है. शी सिटिंग आउट देयर एंड सेइंग. सो क्रिकेट खेलना बड़ा मुश्किल है, उसकी टेक्निकलिटी होती है, और जब आप प्रोफेशनली क्रिकेट प्रोफेशनल क्रिकेटर लगना चाहते हैं तो आपको, वी हैव अ ट्रेनर हु वी हैड हायर्ड फिल्म के लिए, उनका नाम है राजीव, और उसके साथ एक पूरी टीम थी उनकी, उनके असिस्टेंट थे हर्षुल और फिजियोथेरेपिस्ट थे और सब थे. सो इट बिकम्स अ वेरी डिफरेंट अप्रोच, आपको उसको बहुत अलग तरीके से अप्रोच करना पड़ता है. आप कैजुअली अप्रोच नहीं कर सकते, बहुत टेक्निकली करना पड़ता है.
एक इंजरी भी, एक इंजरी भी आपको हुई थी, उसके बारे में कुछ बोलना चाहेंगे?
सो वी हैव, या गो अहेड, नो गो अहेड,
तुम ही लोग डिसाइड कर लो यार.
नो सो आई बिलीव अल्लू अरविंद सर हैज टू लीव एट 6:15. So we'll take, wait, there's a senior journalist who's waiting for a question to be asked. Sir, please go ahead with your question.
Shahid, hi, Ramchandran. Hi.
Yeah,
Shahid. So you obviously honed your cricket skills during the film. How much of a craft have you honed after a film like this? You seems to be a very, very intense performance from what the trailer looks like. I've seen the Telugu version as well. How much have you honed your craft after this film?
See, the best way to... Hindi mein bolu, English mein, aap kya prefer karenge? French mujhe aati nahi hai. English is okay for you?
Jis bhasha mein aap bolna chahte hain.
So, dekhiye, agar aap apni skills ko hone karna chahnde ho, ते मैं ते पंजाब में 2 साल रियासी, तो एनीवेज, सो आपको अच्छे डायरेक्टर्स के साथ काम करना चाहिए. यू नो, आप अपने स्किल्स होन नहीं कर सकते, आपको जाके काम करना है. यू नो, आप खुद ही गाड़ी चला रहे हो, नेविगेट भी खुल कर रहे हो, ऐसा नहीं होता है. जब आप कार रेसिंग देखते हो, एक नेविगेशन वाला होता है और एक गाड़ी चला रहा होता है. तो यू नीड समबडी हु विल गाइड यू, यू नीड समबडी जो आपको बाहर का पर्सपेक्टिव दे, जो आपको कुछ नया बताए, आपके अंदर, आपके सिस्टम के अंदर कुछ नया फ्यूल डाले, जिसकी वजह से आप उसको कुछ अलग तरीके से अप्रोच करो. कहानी के अंदर पोटेंशियल होना चाहिए सबसे पहले. ना कोई डायरेक्टर कुछ कर सकता है, ना कोई एक्टर कुछ कर सकता है. अगर कहानी के अंदर दम नहीं है तो आप कुछ नहीं कर सकते. यू नो, वो गाड़ी क्रैश होने वाली है, आप सिर्फ डैमेज कंट्रोल कर सकते हो. कहानी के अंदर पोटेंशियल होना चाहिए, कैरेक्टर के अंदर पोटेंशियल होना चाहिए, और जिनके साथ आप काम कर रहे हो, जो आपके को एक्टर्स हैं, जो आपके डायरेक्टर हैं, दे शुड ऐड टू योर जर्नी. यू नो, सो कोशिश यही है कि मैं उस तरह की फिल्में चुनूं.
ओके, वेट, सर, ओके, गो अहेड, पूछिए.
Gajani 2. Actually, it doesn't come out like that. There are many Hindi films being made in Telugu and Tamil also. But it's not publicized well here, it's publicized there. And the recent Pink is the one which is a blockbuster there, produced by Mr. Dil Raju. So there are many films like that, but it doesn't come into the press here. That is the reason, because of the localization. Thank you.
Right, there's a lady. Yes, ma'am.
Last.
I had quite a few flops in the first 15 years of my career, you know. So you have to develop a hard skin, and no. So Arjun is It's interesting to hear that you think that Arjun is a motivated character, because that's a very subliminal layer in the character. It's not really at the forefront. At the forefront, the character is very laid back, and for most people, when they see the film, and that was our conversation also, it would seem that he doesn't seem to be very motivated, for sure, in a large part of the film. But there is an internal angst, an internal belief, an internal need to prove that is there in him throughout. And to me, that is the most important layer of that character, because I don't want to see a story about a guy who doesn't want to do anything. I want to see a story about a guy who really wants to do something, but for some reason isn't doing anything. That story interests me, and that's the way I saw this character. Yeah.
Ma'am, sorry. There's one last question, because we are pressed for time. This coming from this gentleman here.
Why don't you get a mic, man? Why don't you give him a mic?
Shahid and Mrunal and team, सबसे पहले तो congratulations.
आपका नाम क्या है?
सर मेरा नाम फैजान है.
Hi Faizan, how are you? Nice to meet you, Faizan. Lovely. Yeah.
कोई नहीं. Okay, Shahid and Mrunal, सबसे पहले तो congratulations trailer के लिए and team. बहुत अच्छा trailer है. मेहनत दिखकर आ रही है आप लोगों के सामने. नजर आ रही है इसमें. अगर इस किरदार की अगर मैं बात करूँ आपसे, तो कितनी emotional journey थी आपकी इस film के अंदर? आप दोनों से मेरा सवाल है.
Thank you. विद्या का विद्या की जो journey है बहुत टफ चॉइसेस लिए हैं उसने फिल्म में, और मेरे लिए भी विद्या प्ले करना कुछ मतलब आसान नहीं था. इनफैक्ट बहुत लोग नहीं जानते, लेकिन तीसरे चौथे दिन अमन को मैं कह रही थी कि अमन मुझसे नहीं हो पाएगा, ये बहुत डिफ़िकल्ट है. लेकिन उन्होंने मोटिवेट किया. ही मेड श्योर एक ऐसा दिन था जहाँ पे, इनफैक्ट ये सीन जहाँ पे मुझे उनको थप्पड़ भी मारना था, मुझे कहीं ना कहीं लगा कि मैं उस सीन, क्योंकि शूटिंग के चौथे या पांचवे दिन वो सीन शूट हो रहा था, और कहीं ना कहीं मुझे लगा कि मैं शायद उस सीन के लिए प्रिपेयर नहीं हूँ. और बहुत ही कम, इनफैक्ट नहीं, मैंने कभी देखे नहीं ऐसे प्रोड्यूसर्स जिन्होंने वो शूटिंग कैंसिल करके मुझे दो तीन दिन एक्स्ट्रा दिए, और उसके बाद वो चाहते थे कि मैं कैरेक्टर का जो जर्नी है वो महसूस करूँ, और देन आई शुड डिलीवर द परफॉर्मेंस. आई होप यू गाइज लाइक इट. डिड यू? तो या बहुत डिफरेंट रोल है विद्या का. आपने मुझे कभी ऐसे रोल को प्ले करते हुए नहीं देखा होगा. हमेशा हंसती रहती है, खेलती रहती है, स्वीट सी लड़की होती है, हमेशा सपोर्ट करती है. बट काफ़ी सब कंप्लेंट्स आ रही थी मुझे लास्ट टाइम कि आप हमेशा सपोर्टिंग रोल में क्यों आते हैं, आप हमेशा सपोर्ट क्यों करते हो. अभी लो
शायद आपसे जाना चाहूँगा, क्या अप्रोच होती है कोई भी कैरेक्टर को पकड़ने के लिए?
सॉरी, क्या क्या होती है?
क्या अप्रोच होती है आपकी कोई भी कैरेक्टर को पकड़ने के लिए? काफ़ी अलग अलग तरीके के किरदार आपने निभाए हुए हैं इससे पहले, चाहे वो कबीर सिंह हो, चाहे वो जब भी मैट में हो, या उड़ता पंजाब में हो, इस बार आप अर्जुन का कैरेक्टर निभा रहे हैं. तो कोई भी कैरेक्टर पकड़ने से पहले क्या अप्रोच होती है, क्या प्रिपरेशन और क्या तैयारी, फॉर्मेट क्या होता है आपका किरदार?
जो भी
कास्ट एंड अब हमारे सारे जो फोटोग्राफर फ्रेंड्स हैं, आवाज निकली. सो विल टेक द माइक्रोफोन्स, विल कीप इट. So, thank you. Thank you guys.
Thank you.